Man, you in pocket right now, ain't you, man? I said, shit. I'm smelling myself, you know.
Quarterback snake.
Okay. I've been going hard ever since the nigga started rapping. I've been going hard since the nigga started trapping. You know? Fuck it, I'ma go and get it. Fuck it, I'ma go and get it. I wake up every morning with it. Ambition, I'ma get it. Fuck these niggas, started hating. Fuck these niggas, they some haters. Now they hate me cause they know the nigga getting better. Nigga getting better. Niggas see that light shining. Shining bright like a diamond. Niggas act like the wonder won't drop. Chopper came out.
I just need to work hard, man, because everything that I feel like I'm connecting with the earth. I'm connected spiritually with everything that's going on. So anytime I connect with it, man, I'm able to absorb it. I'm able to speak it and just feel it. You know what I mean? And music is feeling, and I got the feeling right now. Everything is just happening for me in the best way possible. So it's just good. I want to take advantage of this moment and just record as much as possible because everything that I'm doing, man, is just so, it's just coming out in such a soul.
Better than I thought it had.